India, well done.
I watched it in rehearsal today and I loved it. It's great, great choice of songs from that. Love it. And you know what? I think sometimes we need our pop stars to have a little bit of attitude. I know you've had a tough week, but you know what? You're believable. There was a couple of bum notes in there. It doesn't bother me. That was a great performance. And as I said last week, I'm scared that you're in this competition. That was fantastic. Love that. Thank you.
The gypsy's gone and the sexy little thing's popped out of somewhere. I don't know where you've come from. Excellent song choice, Natalie. You look fantastic. I don't know what the dress issue was. I don't know if that's the one, whether that's not the one. Who chose it? Who cares? You look fantastic. Hair looks brilliant. I just thought, you know, I shouldn't say, but you are actually my favourite. Every week, consistently brilliant. Nice work.
India, I'm really, really proud of you. We have had a tough week. We've butted heads a little bit. I'm sure we will again, but that's all part of this competition. I think you did an amazing job. You looked fantastic and you delivered as you do every week. Well done.
Thanks. India Rose, well done. All right, I'm going to ask the question.